TakeOver, an Israeli startup, developed a system that alerts car owners when their vehicle is being tampered and disables any attempt to start the car. Founded in 2018, the startup has expanded its advisory board with the addition of Brett Riggs. With Mr. Riggs' experience in consumer electronics product development and leading engineering and product teams, TakeOver plans its expansion in the US market. TakeOver harnesses the untapped communications and computing systems to maximize protection for vehicle owners and insurance companies. The system is built in a way that makes it impossible to find its latest chips in the car, and even if one is found, it is almost impossible to complete the theft. The startup is currently raising a round and aims to scale across North and South America as well as South Africa.